Hi, this is Mike Sebastian back again to bring you an update on the 2018 Asia Pacific Gulf Summit. Well, everything is under control, and to put it very succinctly, we are in cruise control. With just a couple of weeks left before showtime, the show is looking good. Would you believe that we've got more than 20 top international speakers and panelists, and to top it all off, we have got a golf legend who is going to grace this event. And that golf legend is none other than the great white shark, aka Greg Norman. Greg is making a special trip to the Far East to be at the summit, and you can't ask for anyone bigger in the golf industry than Greg Norman. So make a date to come out and meet the great white shark in person. He's still looking sharp, he's looking good, and he still plays a mean round of golf. That aside, the program proper is perhaps one of the best programs that we've put together, because it is dialed in on a very specific topic, and that topic is engagement. The time has come for all of us in the golf industry in Asia to engage. Time's over, or time's out, for just talking. Now's the time to engage. Now's the time to seize the opportunity, because economies are looking good in the region. And if you want to grow the game, and if you want to grow your business, this is the time to do it. So make it a point to register, come attend the summit, because I can guarantee you that the program won't disappoint you. I'd like to place some special emphasis on one aspect of the program, and this relates to the PGA Tour, the all-powerful, the really rich professional tour out of America. We will be staging a special session that will feature PGA Tour representatives from their Kuala Lumpur office, from their Beijing office, and from their Japan office. Now, they already have a presence in Asia, and they own four major events that account for huge prize monies. The reason why we are placing special focus on the PGA Tour is because of the effort that this major force in golf is making to grow the game of golf in Asia. Now, anything that helps to grow the game of golf in Asia is all important to us. And what the PGA Tour is doing in Asia is really, really commendable. Come and listen to the PGA Tour as their senior executives from the region tell you how you can engage with them to help grow your business. Finally, what else can I tell you? We've got a great program, we've got a great venue, we've got a great superstar who's going to be attending the summit, and most importantly, we've got the best show that's going to be staged in Asia this year or any other year. So make it a date, just go to the website, www.golfconference.org, and book your seats, because seats are running out real quick. Look forward to seeing you in Bangkok on the 1st of November. And don't forget, if you're coming for the summit, you can also register to play golf at the 2018 Asia Pacific Interclub Golf Tournament that's going to be staged at the award-winning Thai Country Club on the 1st of November. See you, folks.